The Aragon Dons are a top contender in the PAL Ocean Division and are off to a 2-0 start, and looking to stay undefeated behind star running back Kern Brant with their legendary head coach Steve Sell at the helms. How many years has he been there?
I would say 12.
15.
Wow, he's older than I thought. The Dons taking on a Lincoln of San Jose team that won its opener last week with senior Jacob Hoekstra running for 254 yards. Jacob and his Lions hosting Aragon Friday night.
The outstanding Lincoln band performing before the game as the Lions host Aragon. First quarter, the Dons on the move. Willie Mason throwing and hitting Mohe Kono Kono. Phil Mohala Egan, we'll call him Mohe, and Mohe races all the way to the Lincoln 10-yard line, a 73-yard gain. Later same drive, Sanasoni Pahulu scores from short range, 7-0 Dons. Second quarter, Aragon driving, Mason rolling out and leaping to make a terrific catch is our friend Mohe, and that leads to this 1-yard plunge by Pahulu, 14-0 in the second, Aragon Dons. Later in the second quarter now, Mason tossing it out to Ty Stockman, who makes a move and gets some extra yardage here. He's down at midfield, and then Mason rolling out, and he finds Stockman again, who races in. This is a 50-yard pass play and a 21-0 Aragon lead when Stockman gets into the end zone. Early third quarter now, Mason continuing his big game here, hitting senior tight end Christopher Fiscal, 28-0 Aragon. Lincoln moved the ball well throughout the fourth quarter here, scoring on a Robert Zamora pass to a wide-open Jacob Hoekstra, but not enough as Aragon wins it. Mason throwing for 250 yards and two touchdowns.